As far as making statues or sculptures, it's clearly mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 7, hadith number 5963, that the beloved Prophet Muhammad said that anyone who makes images in this world, Allah will ask him to put life to that image on the day of resurrection, and he will not be able to do it. The same hadith is repeated in Sahih Muslim, volume number 5, hadith number 5541, where the beloved Prophet Muhammad said that if anyone makes images, such as statues, sculptures, drawing, painting, in this world, Allah will ask him to put soul on the day of resurrection, and he will not be able to do it. But in short, in Islam, it is prohibited for anyone to make images, whether painting, whether drawing, whether sculpture, all these are prohibited.